rugby bar.
He has punctured it, hasn't he?
Yeah.
And the rugby bar.